Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Mustang Saturday number 2. Excuse me. I went on eBay and I ordered 2 key fobs for a Mustang, which I'll program in after I fix the battery cables. And a little bit of news about the bumper cover. It's not repairable. The place that needs to be repaired is so jagged that once we grind it down to make it nice and even, it won't hold because it won't look right. It'll be flatter on, or should I say higher up on one side than the other. So my youngest son decided to go ahead and order me a new bumper cover for my birthday. Guess what? It'll be here Tuesday. And I'm excited. So I'll probably put it on without painting it, because I would like to paint the whole car at one time. So we'll see how that goes. So everybody have a great weekend, and I'll see you later.